At the same time, the banner unfurls to the gathering of the clans. From upcountry and downcountry, the clans have foregathered, from the islands and highlands by sea and by air. Exiled Scotsmen from over the border, emigrant Scots from over the sea. There come Mackays from Toronto, McNeils from Barra, MacDonalds from Texas, and MacLeods from Skye. London Scottish, New Zealand Scottish, Scots Canadians, New Caledonians. General Wade writes to the King in 1724. The Highlanders have far different notions of virtue and vice from the more civilized part of mankind. They are treated by their chiefs with great familiarity and partake with them in their diversions and shake them by the hand wherever they meet them. Their virtue next to this is the love they bear to their clan in assisting each other, right or wrong, against any other clan with whom they are in variance.